Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Leaf Green. During the past, well, I think, what was it, 12, 14 hours that, since I've recorded last, I've done a whole boatload of shit. Everyone up to level 50 at least, except for Mozilla. Mozilla doesn't really have a place in my party, especially for the Elite Four. It's really just there for a backup kind of thing. Let's go to my PC. Move Pokemon. So we got a Flareon now. I got Fitty Fun and Fuck Yeah. A Mach 5. And a Flaps. A Hypnotoad. A Pinky. I got rid of my Reno, as you can see. I evolved into a Clefable and let me see all the shit I got here. I got Shrooms. I did, which I need to rename. I got Neo King, which I need to rename. I got my Money Bags, my Horny Female, and my Coconut Nuts. Because I did a lot of catching so I can get the experience share item from Oak's Aid. Plus, I also ran into this little number over here. This is what I'm really proud of. Ooh, shiny Spearow. Yeah, it's only level 32, but hey, it's fucking shiny. It's a shiny Spearow. It's something not many people can say that they have. Trying to get the items out. Candy X special. Yeah. Tops. Use on the way. Giga Drain. Yes, I taught Kabutops Giga Drain. It had Absorb, but only did 20 thing. It only did 20 damage. So here's all my items. I got rid of some of my weaker shit, but I still have some full heals. So let's head my line to first up to Lorelei, so I better get the right Pokemon out front. I know she leads off with a Dewgong. I know that. I'm psyching myself up. Let's do this! Yo, Lorelei, what's up? Welcome to the Pokemon League. I'm Lorelei, the Elite Four. No one can best you when it comes to icy Pokemon. Please increase your power. Your Pokemon will be at mercy when they are frozen solid. You ready? I don't know if I have to talk louder. I'm trying not to talk too loud because everyone in my house is asleep, as per usual. But let's see if we can't open this bitch. First off, she's pretty sexy. Second off, she starts off with a Dewgong. And I have got you. I will got you there. Thunderbolt. No, I don't have Thunder in my repertoire. I opted against it because of the low attack accuracy. Hail Hitler. This takes off 1/16 of my max health, I do believe. I pelted by hail. Fucking ice cubes. And now we finish it off with a shockwave. Okay. Yeah, whatever. God, you get a certain amount of experience. And so does Mozilla. Cloister! No, got you out. And I'm pelted by ice cubes. Fucking ice cubes. My friend is right. Ice cubes are from the are made of the devil. You bitch. Don't be a wimpy bitch. Come on. Face me like a woman. I mean, really. He's gonna let these ice cubes pelt me in the face. Bitch. Ha! Ah, Thunderbolt. To the face! Bam! I'm cleaning her clock, which is the level 50. Slowbro. Oh god, here comes one of her tanks. Slowbro has like super fucking health. It's insane. Okay. Ah! You're pelted by ice cubes too, fucking bitch. All of her people have been females again. So much health. Oh, there goes my gun shoe. Just switch out. Next turn. God, piss. A critical hit, but can I get a critical hit? No. Yes? No. I don't need to use. I'm gonna wake it full heal. I have a Pokemon flute, because I'm bitchin'. Hell yeah. See, I tried playing through these guys as a training measure. I got up to Agatha, I think, and she owned my Mr. Mime, and I pretty much just didn't have anything else to do after that. And ow, that really hurt. Thunderbolt. Super effective. Now, that, oh god, here comes her super tank. With over 200 health. I swear, it's over 200 health. I can tell. Oh, please critical hit. Please critical hit. Please critical hit. Please critical hit. Damn it! Just broke. Oh god, and I'm down. God, she was down, ladies and gentlemen. Who we got next? We got. Don't want to everyone else don't do shit. Let's try Mimian. Come on, Mr. Mime. That's cool. Oh, damn. And I'm confused. Fuck. I hate confusion. It's just annoying. I mean, really. It's just fucking annoying. Oran or Citrus? Citrus. Of course it's Citrus. It's a lead four. Oh, but not before I hurt myself in the process. And getting an ice beam to the face. Which takes off a lot of my health. Yeah, at least he wasn't confused for long. Magical leap to the face. And... oh, that's not good. And I'm paralyzed. And see, there goes the full restore again! Fucking bitch. Magical leaf. Go, disco leaf! And Mimian's down for count. Oh, I forgot to equip my Venus one move that I should have. Well, let's see if we can't get Hylian out here to finish off this bitch. This is gonna be really, really bad at this point. Ah, oh, fail. Fly! Oh shit. Ow. Sorry, Hylian. Let's see if we can get Blade to come out here. Get Blade to help. Surf. Oh god damn it. Okay, thank god. Give me your health, bitch. Give me your money, and your health. How bad enough revives. Jinx, no. That was a good one, Jinx. Oh god, look, it's the black chick! I don't know why they made her purple. Oh god, this won't end well for me at all. This will end very, very badly. Come on, get over your feelings for her. Damn it. Oh god, what's that gonna do? Am I confused? No, I'm asleep. Fuck. Bag, quickly. Pokeflute, go! I wanna press the fast forward, but I know it's gonna fuck up the game. Come on! You're killing me here! Just so tense. Oh my god, that didn't do much. No. Slash. Come on, stop being a fucking cock thinker. There we go. Stop thinking with your cock. Think with your head, not with your other head. Your first head, not your second head. There we go. Things shouldn't be this way. $1,000, hell yeah! You're better than I thought. Come on ahead. You only got a taste of the Pokemon League's power. Let's heal my bitches. I have 10 revives. Come on, Highland. I know you love me, Highland. Come on. At least I have 30 full restores. I know you like me too, Lugia. Feelings aren't that mutual, but whatever. Got you. I love you too, got you. Okay. Bag, wait. Let's go with max potions. I don't want to waste my full restores yet. Okay, next up is Bruno. He is a combination rock and fighting. We already fought both of those on our way here, so it should be pretty much of a piece of cake. Yeah, this will end well for me, because they'll end up being level 60, so I won't be able to beat them. I mean, I only have level 50s. Okay, I'm gonna take this item away, so my people get real experience. And Bruno.
I'm Bruno of the Elite Four! Through rigorous training, people of Pokemon get stronger, without limit. I've lived and trained with my fighting Pokemon, and that will never change! Xanon, we will grind you down with our superior power! Hoo-ah!
Oh god, took me my throat. Oh god, that was not that good. Now we fight Bruno. This is not an Onix. A wimpy-ass Onix. At that. Surface face off will be done. Hell yeah. Hitmonchan, yes. Hylian, here's where you can really shine. Yes, I have Hylian take out his stronger Pokemon. Fly. See, I'd originally intended to go get Ice Beam, but I forgot to. I might still have it, actually. Champ? Nah, I'll keep that highlight. Like lambs to the slaughter. That face is pretty scary. Oh, he reminds me of a dinosaur. Fail. I got this thing wrapped up in a bag. Level up for highlight. After this battle, we have Agatha, which that won't end well either. But at least after we beat the Elite Four, we'll get access to Cerulean Cave, which is a really good place for training, because they have level 35 to 68, I believe. With a level 70 Mewtwo as the boss. The bowels. Like a bowels. Surface face off one more time. One more time. Daft Punk, I am not. That's okay, I'm whiter than sour cream.
How could I lose? My job is done. Go face your next challenge.
Okay.